company as we welcome you to tonight's clash between St Helens and the Dragons. Andrew Voss here, and with me in the commentary box, the one and only Phil Gould.
I can't wait for this. Plenty has been said in the media leading up to this match. Both teams will be wanting to play for field position, and they'll be wanting to get off to a solid start. It's going to be a very enjoyable game.
Drives this kick off long. Scare. There to field the kick. Shoves his way through. Powerful stuff. Cunning! That's tackle number two. Tonga Kadeis. Third tackle the call. Taya Tonga rushes off the defence. Four tackles up. Taya Kadeis. Almost in the touch there. It's the last now. Carney strikes that one. Wellen doesn't make it to that ball on the fall. Jones. No way through here. Sevilla. Wellen's hand. They shepherd him towards the sideline. Good play. And that defence is top-notch. Carney shoves off that tackle. Nice tackle. That's the first tackle. Muniz. Inu. On tackle two. Muniz. Unable to mobilise. That's good defending. Taya. Wrapped up by some solid defence. Tonga. Kadeis. Beats a man.
They can't pin him down.
He charges through. Look at this man go. Last tackle coming up. Tonga. He's launched the high kick. Hand takes the catch in goal and to the 20 to go.
That's a good play from both sides. A good kick and well defended.
Walmsley. First tackle there. Walmsley, Sevilla, hand, Jones, brought to ground close to the sideline, strong defence, Walmsley, Sevilla, not sure who that one was for, Wellen, Walmsley, Hewitt, just steams past the defence, he's out into open space, that is tackle number three, referee says he hung on too long on the tackle.
Oh dear. The only result there is a penalty. Stupid.
They'll look to find the touchline from this penalty. And it's gone out. They restarts with a tap. They! Burns! McCarthy Scarsbrook! Quarter of the game gone. Turner. Strong defence here. They. Makinson. I like that. He's kept it alive.
Well done.
Baby, where's the loving in that tackle? Unable to break through. Wilken. The tackle is a double act. Runs into some solid defence. Walmsley. Signifies fifth tackle. Wilken puts in the grubber. Pascal has got the free ball. Wrapped up in the tackle. That is the first tackle. Tonga. Tonga! Unstoppable! Breaks through the defence. Look at the athlete stretching his legs. And he's all on his own. They're closing in fast though. And the visitors are over. The crowd is absolutely stunned.
That was a very good try. Fans will be relieved to see the first points on the board.
There's two. centre of halfway again. Cadiz picks up the loose ball. Defence has prevented an offload. That's tackle one. Cutting out his teammates. Lima. He's hit in the tackle. It's the second tackle. Tonga. Nice work. Brushes off the defence. He breaks through the defence. Halfway through this set. Lima. Cadiz. Manages to get through the tackle. All in all tackle. Well, he's gone over the sideline. Welland. This could be trouble. Turner. Heavy tackle.
That's tackle one.
Welland. One-handed offload. That ball has been taken.
Oh, dear, oh, dear. Crucial mistake.
Busquets. Held, called by the ref. They reach tackle three. Kane Tonga. That's tackle four. Kane. The away side, just in front. Cadiz. This will take half an hour to come down. And takes it in the end goal. The restart to come.
A very good kick, and the player did well to defuse the situation as well.
Back underway with a tap. Walmsley. Big gap here. Jones. Hey. That's the halftime hitter. First half complete. Okay, Gus, you've been there, you've done that, you've won premierships, you've won Origins. What can you tell us about them? Latches onto that kick. Jones. Head. Tackled right on the sideline. Jones. Savilio. Hewitt. Wellens. I don't think he knew where that one went. Intercepted. Second try of the match for Cadillac.
I enjoyed that try, Andrew. Made it look easy. Catalan's Dragons are playing some very solid football. Not afraid to chance their arm, and they're finding plenty of space.
The Catalan's Dragons lead 12-0 here. Taya latches onto that kick. That's tackle number one. Cadiz. Great defence here. Muniz. Juro. Two in the tackle and they get him to ground. Running into some solid defence. Muniz. I don't like to see this. He's hurt. On tackle number four. Tonga. Almost too many defenders to count. Tackle number five. Kani gets a kick away. Welland. Surprised, he's careful with that bouncing ball. Joe! Hewitt! Welland, Walmsley. He's injured. I don't think he's been practicing that pass. Walmsley, McCarthy, Scarsbrook. That's the third tackle. Burns, Turner, bursting through the line. Real force in this defence. Ref says four. They, Makinson, Chanik, Turner, breaking his way through the line. Now there's daylight in front of him. And there it is. First try of the match for St Helens. And that relieves a little bit of pressure.
Good try that, Andrew. The build-up was impressive. And in the end, the defence had no answer for that piece of brilliance.
style. The goal was there.
That will give this team's confidence a tremendous boost. Now they need a good set from the kickoff. Get to the kick and apply some pressure on the opposition.
The Dragons lead 12-6. Goes long. Hewitt. There to field the kick. Burns. Wilkin. The stadium shakes with that tackle. Makinson. Turner. With the break. Beats a tackle. The Saints are looking dangerous here. Makinson. McCarthy, Scarsbrook, they, Wilkin, Walmsley, Wilkin. St. Helens attacking strongly. McCarthy, Scarsbrook, Burns, they've lost it. And tackle one, Duro, Oldfield. Oldfield bursts through the line, nearly into touch there. Giro! Halfway through this set. Iskaya! Batiri! Well, he's through the line. There's the fourth tackle. Carney! Strong tackle. Last tackle. They've got to come up with something. Duport! They could have done better than that. It's a changer. Sevilla, Wellen, Hewitt, Walmsley, McCarthy, Scarsbrook, Burns, they, Turner. Nakinson. He breaks through. Burns. Turner. That's the third. They, Makinson, breaks straight through the defence. He's caught the napping. The Saints, there it is, second try of the match.
I enjoyed that try, Andrew. Excellent leader, and in the end, finished up by a superb piece of individual play. What I'm seeing here tonight, both sides are asking the questions on attack and both are aiming up in defence. It's a gripping contest.
Kicks long. Wellen latches onto that kick. McCarthy, Scarsbrook, Wilkin, they. That's one. Turner.
He's held. Get off him.
Second tackle up. Makinson. They. Burns. McCarthy, Scarsbrook. And he's through the line. Here they come. The defenders closing. That is tackle number three. Wilkin. Burns. They. Makinson. Turner. He breaks straight through the defense. Stretches out. Here's trouble, and with that, they get another try.
St. Helens have scored a very good four-pointer here. Passing had pinpoint accuracy, and the support play was first class.
The touchies wave it away. It's no goal. Saints lead 16-12. Decides the deep kick is the way to go. Wellen there to field the kick. He is in the clear. They. Makinson. They. Just steams past the defence. Straight into open space. He's tackled after making good meters. They're looking dangerous here. Turner. Look out. He's through the line. Stretches his legs. Here's trouble. This team is on a roll. Makinson. Burns. Wilkin. Wamsley. Hewitt. Wellens. Savilio. It's all over here. It's a shame a game like that had to end. Gus, what did you think?
The Saints will take a lot of confidence out of this match. They've proven to themselves they have that never-say-die ability in them, which is so crucial in this type of competition. Their opponents will have to be wondering what happened out there after controlling most of the game.
Well, you know what, Gus? You know what I feel like after a game like that? Pizza. Let's go and get one. See you next time.
The Saints.
Hello everyone, and fantastic to have you with us as we bring you coverage of tonight's clash between and St. Helens. Andrew Voss here, and with me in the commentary box, the one and only Phil Gould.
Oh Andrew, I'm really looking forward to this one. A big crowd building up, two quality football sides. Now whenever these sides meet, you can guarantee it'll be played with plenty of passion, and I expect more of the same here.
Is onto that kick. Griffin. Pull out to him. That's the second. Jones Bishop. Four-nil tackle there. That's the third tackle. Dummy half run here. Great strength. Great thing. Strong two-man tackle there. We reach tackle number four. Dobson. Griffin. Chase. Tackle number five. Dobson with a punt. He's there to bring the kick back. Burns! Turner! Burns! One-handed offload. Chanik! St. Helens are not afraid to throw it around tonight. They! Bursting through the line. The defense is looking shaken. Wilkin. Fence on their own goal line. The Salford Red Devils are looking a bit wobbly. Hewitt. It's tackle four. Burns. McCarthy Scarsbrook. Wilkin. That's tackle five. It's in the grubber. And that's a perfectly weighted kick. They'll get another set of six.
Perfect kick. And they are now building pressure. That's what you have to do.
He snaffles that one. Savilio. Jones. Head. Brought to ground close to the sideline. Savilio. Wellens. Hewitt. Slips a pass away. Oh, that is a good pass in the tackle. McCarthy Scarsbrook. They gets it away. Does well. There's an offload. He's caught them napping. Big run. And they've held him up.
It's not over yet. The pressure is building, building, building.
Makinson, Turner, they break through. Well, if you ever wanted to know how to silence a parochial crowd, you get a try just like that.
Good try. Very good try. They'll be happy to get those first few points on the board.
Got that one on line. 2 points. St. Helens lead 6-0. Decides the deep kick is the way to go. Welland there to field the kick. Chunnick, Hewitt, Sevilla, Jones, Penn. A quarter of the game gone.
Bill, get off him. Tackle one.
Jones. Look out. He's through the line. Stretches his legs. Here's trouble. Sevilla. Wormsley. Hewitt. Hewitt. Powering through the defence. McCarthy, Scarsbrook. Turner. That's the third tackle. McCarthy, Scarsbrook. Hewitt. Wellens. Oh, Gussie. What about that tackle? This team is on a roll. Wormsley. Sevilla. Jones. Penn. He's out into open space. There it is. Second try of the match for St. Helens.
I tried to count the number of passes in the build-up to that try, but couldn't keep up. Some exquisite balls thrown, and it had the opposition in all sorts of problems. A fantastic try scored there.
Nails it.
The Saints have been a pleasure to watch tonight. They haven't given their opponents any opportunities. It's been a joy to watch so far.
Centre of halfway again. Kicks long. Wellen there to field the kick. Wormsley. Sloppy play. Poor pass. Got ball. It hurts.
That's just poor hands. A simple lack of concentration.
Chase keeps going.
He's held.
Pull out to her. Griffin. Great defense here. The Saints are caught offside. There's the tap. Pull out to her. Sal beats a tackle. Smashed in the tackle. Pull out to her. Chase. Great defense. Pull out to her. He'll be black and blue after that tackle. Unable to break through. Griffin threatening to score. Runs into some solid defense. Patterson beats a tackle. Referee signifies fifth tackle. Ford. He puts in the grubber. And they trap him there and they'll get the football back.
They didn't score a try here, but they got the next best result.
That's good positional play to take the kick.
He's held.
Caden Brown. Baby, where's the loving in that tackle? Strong defense. Real force in this defense. Halfway through this set, nearly half time. Caden Brown. Dixon. Still a couple of tackles up their sleeve here. Taylor. Just one to go in the set. Chase with the high ball. That's the halftime hooter. Losing the ball like that. Captured there in a two-man attack. The first half is all over. Well, Gus, the stage is yours. What do you think of the first half?
St. Helens, they head into the sheds with the lead. Some bruising defence.
And stanza underway here. Welland. Field the kick. Wilkin Burns. They turn it.
Bell, let him go.
That's tackle one. Aikenson knocks him off his feet. And that is tackle number two. Turner. They. Burns. Able to get a one-handed offload. McCarthy Scarsbrook. Nice tackle there. Three is the call. Wormsley. Burns. They. Turner. Aikenson. Fourth tackle. They. With an offload. That's a sloppy pass, that one. Turner. They're looking to spoil his party. Only now is his run halted. Last tackle now. Burns. They can hand it over because that's the six tackles up. Dobson. Two-man tackle there. There's the first tackle. Taylor. Griffin. Picked off by the defence. Second tackle up. Taylor. The earth is shaken. What a tackle. Probing for holes, but no way through. Chase. Still a couple of tackles left here. Cut out ball. Dobson.
He's held.
That's the fifth tackle. Locke launches a kick. Whelan picks up the ball. They. Hewitt. Awkward looking tackle. He'll be penalised for going high.
Lazy tackle. Sloppy play.
Goal kicker, they consult him and they say go for goal, but it's a long way out. No, that ain't gonna do. Chase just powers downfield. The 30 metre line, that's where he'll play it. Dixon! Oh, he's through the line. Look out, he's caught the napping. They're looking dangerous. I'm not sure who that one was for. Caught in an offside position. We'll look to find the touchline from this penalty. And into touch it goes. Back underway with a tap. Taylor! Defence comes over the top. Patterson! Desperately close to the goal line. St Helens holding up well. No way through for Salford. Unable to mobilise. That's good defending. Griffin! Lee! Still a couple of tackles left here. Lock! The wait is over. Lock comes up with a first try of the match for the Red Devils.
Ah, yes. That was a very good try. Everyone's up applauding that effort, even the opposition supporters. It'll look even better on the replay.
And that is straight over the black dot.
St Helens did a good job to silence the crowd initially, but they'll be frustrated with themselves that they've let the home side get back into this now.
The Saints lead 12-6. And they've managed to get to the ball. Taken in the tackle and into touch. Wellens! Burns! I think he knew where that one went. They've lost it. Have a look at him go. Now that is what the crowd has come to see tonight.
Absolutely brilliant. That passage of play started from inside their own half. This team can score from anywhere, and it was perfectly demonstrated there. Just take a look at this. What I'm seeing here tonight, both sides are asking the questions on attack and both are aiming up in defence. It's a gripping contest.
Tuatua latches onto that kick. Great strength, great fend.
He's held. One.
Jones Bishop. Good tackle. That's tackle number two, Tazi. Wow, he's through the line. Stretches his legs. He's troubled. That is tackle number three. Griffin breaks through. They roll forward again. Tazi. That's tackle five. Dobson with a punt. Hardly his best moment in the game, that pass. Well, you don't need me to tell you. That's a knock-on. Critical mistake right in front of their own goal line. The fans, well, they're upset, but I reckon the ref called it right. I don't know if they'll survive this next set of six. He puts on the bear hug in that tackle. Tazi, Pulatua, breaks through the line. They're closing the gap. St. Helens on the back foot here. Chase Griffin. That's the third. Chase. Doggett defence there. That's tackle four. Griffin. That's a try to the home team, and listen to the fans.
Ah, yes. That was a very good try. Great effort, boys.
Salford lead 18-12 here. Patterson latches onto that kick.
He just keeps going and going and going.
Taylor breaks through. Swapping tackle. Caden Brown. Chase. He breaks through. Taken in a scrambling tackle. Halfway through the count. Griffin keeps going. Maintaining their advantage in attack. Taylor Ford. Signifies fifth tackle. Chase punts. McCarthy Scarsbrook. They Burns. Turner. Makinson. Chanik. Keeps going. Can he get there? He runs through another. Says adios to another defender. Stop the fight. He's unstoppable. He's now all on his own. But they're closing in fast. And the final whistle sound. Let's hear from Phil Gould.
Salford came here today, stuck to a game plan, and got the result they were after. Perhaps their opponents were a little complacent. I don't know. You'll have to ask them. It was just a very good performance from these winners.
Well, it's been fun working with you again, Gus. Another match is done. And we will be...